Recording in progress.
Okay. Could we start the class right now?
Yes.
Okay. All right. I would like to open this class. Hello, everyone. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Miss. Yes.
Okay, in this beautiful occasion, in this weekend, so we are going to do mid exam. The mid exam. The first is I would like to give you exercise or soal. So you can write it in your notebook, di buku catatan, and then you can send to my WhatsApp chat, not our WhatsApp group, okay?
Miss, aku boleh diketik aja misalnya lagi di rumah keluarga.
Boleh, you can.
Kenapa Miss tadi, Miss?
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah. I'm ready, Miss.
Okay, if you are ready, so I would like to open my PowerPoint as your exercise. So the exercise is you have to guess. You have to guess, guys. Yeah, harus nebak. What picture is that? What picture is that?
Miss, I don't see it. I don't see.
Bentar. Hello. Okay. I will open this one. Are you ready?
I'm ready, Miss.
Ready.
Gesa is freezing. Hello, Gesa. Can you hear my voice? Hello, Shifa.
Hello, Miss.
Okay. Hello, Shifa.
So tadi lagi perjalanan, sorry ya.
Okay, so today our mid exam, you have to answer what picture is that? I would like to show you the pictures and you have to guess. Okay, Shifa? I would like to open my PowerPoint. Perhaps you can you can prepare some notebook or you can just write it in your WhatsApp. Okay, sudah siap, Shifa? Okay, nanti dikirimnya ke Miss Yuni ya, bukan di grup utama.
Prepare, kayak gimana?
Prepare itu menyiapkan.
Menyiapkan.
Iya. Oke. Oh, kita belum doa ya. Okay, let's pray together in our belief and pray. Start. Finish. Yeah. Okay, I'll open the PowerPoint. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Yeah. Weekly exam. Still loading as usually.
I thought it was something like a YouTube loading screen.
Izin ke kamar mandi dulu ya, Miss.
Sorry?
Izin ke toilet.
Okay. Kok masih loading ya, guys? Wait a moment.
I'm disappointed on the cat that I made. Cat with scary arms.
Oh, Kalau gitu Miss Yuning nggak akan buka slide-nya satu-satu deh. Siapa yang tadi ke kamar mandi? Shiva. Shiva ke kamar mandi ya? Nyam. Okay, perhaps we'll be waiting for Shiva back to this Zoom. Teman-teman tahu tes buta warna? Pernah ikutan? Belum.
Belum.
Nah.
Gampang kok, tinggal disebutin aja gambarnya.
Kita tulis di buku.
Di buku boleh, diketik boleh. Nanti dikirim ke Miss Yuni.
Oke.
Okay. Ke chat Miss Yuni ya, bukan di call group. Oke, sudah balik, Shiva.
Sudah, Miss.
Alright, so this is your weekly exam. First, you have to know this. What picture is this? Write down on a paper. What picture is this?
Oh.
Boleh.
Only the answer?
Yeah, you have to answer in your paper or you can ketik ya.
Okay.
Warnanya disebutin nggak sih? Nggak ya?
Wait a moment. Tak gedein aja deh. Bisa nggak ya?
Soalnya.
Yang nggak bisa digedein sih.
Sorry.
Kenapa ya harus digedein ya?
Malah mungkin.
Rani sama Rwan dan number one.
Wait a moment.
Miss.
Ya. Yeah.
Itu disuruh apa?
Ditulis Latin.
Nama tuh dapat warna.
Ditulis Latinnya.
Maksudnya?
Maksudnya?
Ya ini bentuk apa? Ditulis Latinnya.
Oh, di translate to English.
Oh, ini bentuk apa?
Yes.
Do we say the color too?
No.
Oh, okay. Not the color, but like a brown square like that.
Yeah, no.
Okay. I erase the pink.
Tidak bisa difokuskan.
Okay. Okay. Ini bentuk apa?
Kenapa ya? Dulu deh. Oke.
I don't see it's ready.
It's loading.
Yeah. I don't like loading.
Me too.
We wait so long. It's so loading. Oh, here it is. What's that?
What's okay, that? Number two.
Okay, let me see. What is it? It is something like I know this. I think I know this.
Okay, finish.
Belum. Finish. Belum kelihatan.
Okay, I would like. I will only.
Dan.
Itu kita sebutin ininya kan, Miss? Apa? Bentuknya
mama.
I will only give you 5 seconds to see, okay?
Enggak ngerti, Miss. Disuruh apa?
5.
Itu.
4. 3.
Aku enggak tahu itu.
1.
Anis.
Aku enggak tahu itu, Miss. Bentuknya enggak tahu di Indonesianya.
Dan Miss.
Dan oke.
Okay. Ketiga.
Next.
Aduh.
Jelas sekali. Oke.
Okay. Miss ngasihnya cepet banget.
Apalagi ini
ada tahu
sama sekali
apaan. Dan Miss.
5 4 3
Don.
Tara. Tara.
And Miss.
Jelas banget lo guys.
Ya.
Yeah. Ya. Yeah. Bentuknya itu yang di dalam ya, bukan yang di luarnya.
Kalau misalnya lo bisa jawab gimana, Miss?
Ya udah deh.
Yang nomor 2 itu aku gak tahu sama sekali.
Why is it?
Itu cuma bentuk kotak diginiin doang.
Astagfirullah.
That's Miss.
That's easy.
Finish. Okay, let's move to number 4.
What number is?
What number is this?
Oh, okay, I know. Miss, can we write the number? We not write
that.
Okay.
Yeah, you can.
Don.
Don, Miss.
I'm gonna give you a.
Adira have done.
Yes. Done.
Okay.
Oh, this is easy. Done.
Done.
Salah jenis.
Nadira, have done. Aisha, Gesa, have done.
Oh.
Okay, have done.
Sudah.
Oh, how about this? Sebenarnya harusnya slideshow sih. Ya adalah anggaplah bonus ini.
Nih, bentar Miss itu nge-lag bisa di.
Bentar, wait.
Bentar nih. Tadi belum kelihatan sama sekali. Apa itu?
I'm so done. Just breathe it out. Breathe
out. Finish?
Belum.
Oh, I know that number. The next. I think I know the next number. I know. But it's just, it's covering my face. Kind of a bigger. Where's the number?
Finish, yeah, guys. Let's move to the next number.
Oh!
What is this?
I know what's this.
Huh?
Okay.
Done, Miss.
Done.
Oh, Miss. Get easy.
Sure.
If you are let
okay.
You
done.
Rick roll.
Okay, let's move to the next number.
Where? Oh, aku tahu itu.
Right there. That's it. Nah.
Finish.
Kita lagi nulis.
Okay.
Salah.
Wait, is that
finish?
Dan Miss.
Ada berapa soal, Miss?
Dan Miss.
Bentar lagi, 2 lagi. Finish?
Finish.
Okay.
Sabar.
Wah, ini jelas banget.
Itu sudah terlihat jelas.
Finish.
Belum.
Oh, belum.
Finish.
Oke,
okay, sudah.
Sudah.
Tara, finish.
Itu easy.
Ah, easy.
Itu gimana ya? Kurang.
Dah.
Oke, okay, finish. Ada yang belum?
Finish.
Cara gini. Bentar ya.
Kasia, finish?
Ya, sudah.
Finish!
Sudah.
Sudah.
Finish.
Oke, okay, finish. Okay guys, so you can send to my WhatsApp and then give your feedback about your feeling and then what you got from this class. Who's the first?
Me, I want.
Oh, wow.
Dikasih kesempatan nulis bentar enggak nanti?
Giving it. I want it.
Okay, Jova. Yeah, okay, Jova, come on.
So, this class, I feel happy, a little boring, but I think there's something to make. I think we need to add a little bit of quiz, it'll be okay. And it's not kind of good, and it's speaking for kids. It's not typing for kids or like writing for kids. It's speaking, so can you just add a little bit more speaking?
Okay, okay. Thank you for suggestions. All right. Jova, thank you so much for the suggestion. How if I, after this class, I will recommend you to go to up level. For the example, you are going to speaking for kids 3 or 4. Do you want it?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see how we do our class next week. Okay, Jova? Okay. Thank you so much for your feedback.
Sorry, I like English, but
eh, okay, Nadira, still writing.
Is Chelsea sudah kirim?
Okay, Chelsea, do you wanna be the next one to give feedback, Chelsea?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, come on, Chelsea.
The class is fun. The teacher is friendly. Doesn't make us tense and afraid when taking English classes, but sometimes I'm still confused when the teacher continues to speak in English without being followed by Indonesian, because I don't really understand the meaning English accompanied by Indonesian. Thank you.
Okay, okay. Thank you so much, Chelsea, for giving your feedback. Okay. Thank you so much for giving your suggestion. Chelsea, how about your background? Is that your school?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Is that Chelsea and behind you? Behind you? Wow, so cute. It's di negeri satu fak-fak. Where do you live, Chelsea? Where do you live?
Kamis.
Where do you live? Tinggal di mana? Where do you
live? I live in Pakpak. Oh. But I'm from Bali.
Oh, you're from Bali.
Yes.
Okay. So nice to see you. Thank you so much. Pakpak. What is the province? Provinsi apa?
Papua Barat.
Oh, Papua Barat. Okay, okay. Jauh dari Sorong?
Lumayan.
Lumayan ya. Okay deh, siap. Thank you so much, Chelsea.
You're
Welcome.
Okay, who's next, guys?
Miss, ini kan disuruh bikin ya tadi itu ya. Itu udah dikirimin ke WA juga nggak?
Nggak harus sekarang sih, abis kelas ini juga boleh.
Udah saya kirim.
Siva, you want it? You want to give it back?
Miss.
Give it back.
Miss pernah ke Papua?
I haven't. Belum. Tapi waktu itu punya temen di Papua, tapi di Sorong.
Oh. Jauh, Miss.
Iya, jauh. Jauh banget.
Aku punya temen di Papua kok, dia juga les di sini, tapi dia udah apa ya?
Udah Kids Academy.
Sama kayak kita, tapi dia udah 3.
Oke. Thank you, Chelsea, for sharing. Next, Shiva.
Yeah, okay.
Give your feedback, Shiva.
This class is good for children. This class is very fun, and Miss Yuna is very exciting or serious when teaching this class.
Okay. Thank you so much, Shifa. By the way, Shifa, do you wanna full English or mix and match English Indonesian in this class?
Huh?
Do you want me to speak full English or just mix?
I think mix.
Oh, mix. Okay. So, all right. Thank you so much, Shifa.
Yeah, you are welcome.
Okay, who's next?
I'm done, Miss.
I'm done? Who? Nadira?
I'm Nadira.
Okay, Nadira. Come on, Nadira.
I'm very happy with my class because I have a good teacher named Miss Yuni. I can learn more about English practice, meet other friends, and also find out more information about my lesson. This is that I'm very happy with my teacher because she always make me laugh. Thank you, Miss Yuni, and my friend.
Okay, thank you, my friend. Anytime, Nadira. Okay, Nadira, what is your problem in this class? Do you have a problem?
Kadang-kadang ada yang kurang ngerti di Inggris, soalnya aku juga loncat gitu loh lesnya.
Oh, loncat. Dari apa ke apa?
Dari apa ya? Kit 7 ke speaking kit 1.
Wow. Okay. Loncat satu kelas ya? Okay. It means that you are capable to go to your next level, to this level. Congratulations. Apa?
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Ya, maksudnya it means you capable atau punya capability ya. Capability apa ya? Kemampuan ya. You have skill to go to this speaking for kids one. That's why your tutor recommend you to go to this level. Jadi, pasti sebenarnya Nadira itu udah bisa, cuma tinggal tambahin aja dikit PD-nya. Oke? Okay?
Okay. Ya emang rada pemalu.
What? Java?
Miss,
I skip a level 2, Miss.
It's okay because you can speak English well, Java.
I skip a level because I have a story. It's kind of long.
Miss, the story.
Why did I skip a level 4 years?
So you don't wanna skip the level, Java?
I only skip the level when I skip level. I skip kids 4 to speaking.
It's okay, babe. It's okay.
Miss,
my Thank you.
Yeah, gimana caranya bisa mengerti dan bisa cepat mengerti berbicara dalam bahasa Inggris?
Gimana caranya biar bisa cepat ngerti? You can speak with your mom or with your friend beside you join this English course.
Me?
Aku di sekolah belajar bahasa Inggris.
English very well.
Nah, kalau di sekolah udah bahasa Inggris, berarti
belum dapat, Miss.
Kenapa, Chelsea?
Belum dapat.
Oh, belum dapat. Oh, berarti pelan-pelan aja itu. Oke.
Miss, okay. Kan tadi ya tadi kan disuruh ke kirim WA ya. Itu nggak pakai, nggak apa-apa di buku nggak? Kayak langsung chat aja.
Iya, pakai chat. Langsung chat aja.
Oke.
Okay. Chelsea, I have suggestion to Chelsea and all of my friend here. Learning English, if it is, it's okay if you don't get English in your school, but you have to get your English in your home, in your house. Mungkin ada satu hari nih yang dipaksain untuk ini apa full English gitu, atau pelan-pelan dulu. Misalnya bilang ke ibu, Mom, I wanna go to pee, I wanna go to bathroom, aku mau ke kamar mandi. Nah kayak gitu ya. Jadi aku, mulai dari rumah dulu, Chelsea.
You have to, I know okay, how to speak very well too, Miss.
Berarti oh, harus okay. Sering ya?
Iya, harus sering pakai. Karena ini kalau bahasa aku, gitu, kayak kita pakai bahasa Indonesia. Nanti lebih jelasnya bisa tanya ke Miss Yuni via chat atau bisa tanya ke Jova tuh, ke maminya Jova bisa ya. Tadi mengajukan diri soalnya.
Hey.
Yeah, yeah.
Kalau saya mah belajar Inggris itu dulu pertama itu dari lagu.
Dari lagu. Nah, ini bisa juga. Fleksibel ya, sesuai yang teman-teman senang sebenarnya. Gitu. Kalau Miss Yuni dari YouTube. Dari YouTube.
Oh, me dari... too, Miss. Me too. I do that too. Every time I watch adult videos and adult videos in YouTube to keep my English more better.
Whoa. What is the channel, Jova?
It's a lot of it.
Oh, okay.
But there are gaming channels too there.
Oh. All right. So perhaps you have a recommendation to your friend here. Perhaps Coco Melon? I think no. I think
Coco Melon. I never watched that.
I think I have watched that when I was little.
Jovana.
Ya?
Kamu sekolah di international school kah?
No.
Yang di Denpasar. What?
Jovana, kamu umur berapa sih? Aku gak dengar kemarin yang itu.
National plus.
Jovana, kamu kelas berapa?
National class or state school? Sekolah
national,
negeri.
What? National plus.
A national class. It means that.
Oh, national plus.
Jovana.
Ya.
Kelas berapa?
Grade 2.
Kelas 2.
Sam.
Huh? Sama ya.
Almost apa? 3.
Di sini ada yang kelas 6 enggak? Atau enggak SMP?
Ada kayaknya.
Enggak ada.
Saya kelas 2.
Tashi, watashi.
Almost third grade.
Wis, watashi. Gila.
Kelas berapa?
Who wants to join? Who wants
kelas
to
berapa?
Group in the
kelas website? 6. Tahun ini ke SMP.
Aku SMP kok sekarang.
Miss, I want to talk something in the chat.
Okay, Jova.
I need to write something.
Aku kagum sama kamu, Jovana. Kelas 2 sudah bisa bahasa Inggris dengan lancar.
It's okay, guys. Don't be compare yourself. Don't compare yourself. Jangan pernah banding-bandingin ya, karena start orang beda-beda gitu. Ini teman-teman udah keren bisa ikut les bahasa Inggris di luar sana, masih banyak yang nggak bisa, bahkan mungkin uangnya aja kurang untuk ikut les. Kayak gitu guys, jadi disyukuri aja, nikmati prosesnya, oke? Okay? Siap. Ohnya be confident aja, ready aja.
Oke.
Let's move to Gesa. Hello Gesa, please give your feedback Gesa.
Hello, Miss. I think our English class is very fun. And since I joined this class,
hello, check.
Yes, Miss.
Okay.
Repeat again.
Yeah, repeat again. Repeat from since I joined the class, Gesa.
Since I joined this class, I can improve my English language, and it's gonna be enough. But I have so many new friends.
All right, so Gesa, what is your problem in this class, Gesa? Or what is your suggestion? Saran, problem, masalah.
No, I don't have.
Wow, you don't have. Okay, thank you so much, Gesa. If you find a problem, then you can send the text to me, your suggestion, or you can speak in this class directly, like Giovanna just now. Kayak Giovanna baru aja ya. Misalnya, Miss, ini kelas speaking, bukan kelas nulis. Like that. Okay, Gesa?
Okay, Miss.
Okay, thank you so much. All right, next. We go to Raisha or Kiasia? Kiasia?
Yes, Miss. I am happy. I have many friends. My teachers are nice and friendly.
Is that your little sister?
Yes.
Oh, yes. How old is she? Yeah, can I say hello? How old is she? Okay. Can you repeat, please, Kasia? Okay. Thank you so much for Kasia Sidoris. Okay, let's move to Raisha. Hello, Raisha. Raisha from Karanganyar, isn't it?
Bingung, Miss.
Iya enggak? Benar enggak? Dari Karanganyar ya?
Iya, benar.
Yay. Okay, give your feedback, please. What do you feel in this class? Can you give us know your face? Raisha? Nah, like that. Okay. What are you feeling now? Are you feel scared, worried, or shy? Raisha?
Shy.
It's okay, don't be shy. Don't be shy. It's okay, babe. Please be confident. Nah, gitu. Coba liatin mukanya. Show your face. Full of your face. Like that. It's okay. Do you have suggestion in our class, Raisha? Punya saran? Do you have suggestion?
Nggak ada sih.
Oh, okay. So, I would like to give suggestion to you, Raisha. Do you have earphone or headphone like this? Headphone? Do you have headphone, Raisha?
Nggak punya.
Oh, nggak punya. Oke. Okay. Kalau boleh saran.
Punya sih, tapi dipakai ayah.
Oh, dipakai ayah. Kalau boleh saran, you have to use headphone supaya nggak gini-gini ya. Gitu. I know kalau Raisha gini pasti mendekati mikrofonnya ya. Iya kan? Iya, mikrofonnya. So, I give suggestion to you to make headphone with microphone like this. For example, kayak misi ini biasanya gitu ya. Okay. Alright. Or if you don't want to use headphone, kalau nggak mau pakai headphone, bisa speak more louder. Bisa berbicara lebih keras lagi, lebih keras lagi. Why? Why I suggest you to speak more louder? Karena kalau speak more louder atau bicara lebih keras, speak English more louder, itu nanti akan lebih nambah percaya diri kita. Coba deh, Raisha. Let me try, Miss, kayak gitu. Bilang coba. Biar aku coba, Miss. Let me try.
Let me try, Miss.
Coba lebih keras lagi.
Let me try, Miss.
Kurang keras. Miss Yuni masih nggak dengar nih.
Let me try, Miss.
Oke. Okay. Coba sekali lagi karena ada suara motor. Lebih keras lagi. More louder, please.
Let me try, Miss.
Ah, gitu ya. Suaranya di volume nggak apa-apa. Lega nggak?
Nggak.
Lega kan? Nggak ditahan-tahan. Iya, kayak gitu. Okay, thank you so much, Raisa. Okay. Udah semuanya ya?
Yeah.
Okay, I think all of you have given your feedback. Wow, what is this? Gasukide arimasen. Is that Japanese? Shifa too.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not. Bukan les.
It's not.
Oh, ya.
Okay. So guys, if you know English, if you know English more, you can learn other language such as Japanese and then Korean and then anything language or knowledge. Yeah, what's Giovanna?
I can only speak one word in Japanese.
Oh, what is that? Konnichiwa.
Yeah.
Konnichiwa. Ohayo.
That means hello.
Ara-ara artinya apa sih?
I don't know. Korewa dekade wanagadu akich.
Yeah, learning language is fun. Oh,
guys,
by the way, tapi English. Yes, I have announcement to all of you guys, special to all of you guys. So, in this Saturday, Bahasaku Inggris have what is that? Live streaming, and then on YouTube at 4 p.m. Bentar lagi ya. 14 minutes lagi. 14 menit lagi ya. Bahasa Inggris. Apa?
Ada
channelnya.
Apa satu-satu?
Siva nanya ada apa? Kalau aku nanyanya channelnya apa?
Oh, iya. Ada apa? Live streaming bahasa aku Inggris di akun YouTube. In our YouTube channel.
Hari ini.
You know, it's kind of easy to find it.
I know
where YouTube channel.
Berarti habis ini mau mulai ya? Apa nama channel YouTube-nya, Miss?
Aku Miss, I know the YouTube channel because when you print the module and you see this.
I don't know.
Kita nanti nonton sambil ngambil foto.
That's the YouTube channel name.
Yeah. Lumayan sambil nyemil
Miss. Bahasa aku, Inggris. That's the YouTube channel name.
Bahasa aku Inggris, Kampung Inggris. I would like to share the link. The link
jam 4 pas. Berarti habis ini langsung mulai dong, Miss.
Betul banget. Sama nanti malam ada di TikTok. Di TikTok.
Oh, I don't have TikTok.
Oh, yeah.
I have one.
Ntar aku cari di ini.
Mana? Ya.
YouTube.
This my English.
This one. What? I have I sent to here. Your WhatsApp group the link.
Ini bukan Miss.
Ya, bukan itu Asi. Itu sebelah.
Yang mana aku banyak kok.
Bahasa nanti kita live streaming itu Miss.
Iya, live streaming.
Miss Katie bukan?
Bukan dong, bahasaku Inggris Kampung Inggris.
Ah, baru nemu.
Nah, itu dia.
Yes, set a reminder. I'm setting a reminder, so yeah.
Oh yeah. Yes, good job, Jova.
Reminder is on, so it starts at 5:00 PM.
Miss pernah masuk ke ininya nggak YouTube-nya?
Pernah waktu live-nya Miss Atika.
Oh, baru dikasih mamaku.
Okay.
So, nanti kita di live-nya gimana ngapain Miss?
Ya? Yeah.
Di live-nya ngapain aja?
Oh, di live-nya. Di live-nya itu nanti kita nyimak. Terus nanti kalau ada pertanyaan buat kalimat, boleh juga sambil buat kalimat gitu, guys.
Iya.
Sambil hitung-hitung tuh, hitung-hitung ya.
Pelajaran tambahan.
Iya, betul. Hitung-hitung pelajaran tambahan gratis. Kalau nanti malam, misal mau ikut, itu jam 7 atau jam 8 ya? Mister Ridwan.
Kalau jam 8 aku mungkin dah ngantuk.
Ya udah nggak apa-apa. Thank you, Dira.
Guys,
ada yang mau ikutan live? So, do you have a question?
Besok libur gak, Miss?
Libur.
Ya iyalah. Tomorrow is
holiday. Yay. Harusnya Sabtu juga libur ya.
Miss?
Yes.
Ini serasa seperti hari sebelumnya.
Wait, I need to talk with you.
Hah? What, Giovanna?
Kenapa lagi tuh alarm kakakku bunyi?
Sound system terakhir.
Miss.
Yeah.
Miss, kalian mati lagi.
June 2, I will perform in a live.
Huh? Sorry, can you repeat please?
Okay, June 2, I will perform in a live at this school.
Okay. Ah ya, itu Chelsea, betul.
Itu Miss Uni ya?
Iya.
Mana?
Live is starting, Miss.
Life is starting.
I see again.
Okay.
Where?
Okay. So guys,
bisakah aku lihat Giovanna?
I feel enough about our quest today. Thank you so much. So we move to live streaming on YouTube. Okay. Thank you so much, guys, and see you next week. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.